heart as it opened so many doors for me in the years. And probably didn't meet the likes of Jen and Johnny through over the years. I suppose just to add to the housekeeping, if anyone does sneeze or cough, you will be fire extinguished out of here. So we're just going to share some songs, share some stories behind those songs. But before I do that, I'd like to introduce these guys here, if that's okay. On my left here, we have one of the most special talents I've ever got to meet in my time as a singer-songwriter. He's been very helpful, not only to me as a friend, but as a songwriter, and helped me build my own craft. Jenn's a very successful touring musician based out of Nashville from Minnesota. So please give it up for Jenn Bostic. And then at the very end there, we have a good friend of mine, who some of you may be aware of here in Northern Ireland. Johnny's heavily tours throughout the UK and Ireland with his music and his show. And he's here to provide some of his own songs that I think should always be heard and heard more of. So please give it up for Johnny Brady. So I'm going to kick off with this one. Over the years, I've written love songs, and one of the songs that I first put pen to paper was a song called He Don't Show Her Anymore that allowed me to go to Nashville and meet so many different people. And it was my attempt at a love song at that time. But since I've written an updated version in a more modern country kind of vibe, because country is always something that sits close to my heart, and I kind of try and go along with trends. So it's the same idea behind He Don't Show Her Anymore, if you've ever heard it. But this one's called A Crazy Idea.
Baby, let's talk. There's just so much confusion, I think, going on in the world right now, and I think that if we can all just take a deep breath and take precautions, but also continue to live, nobody has all the answers, and that's true for any season of life. We're never promised tomorrow. And this is a song off a new project I just released. It's called Wrestling. And as we kind of wrestle with what's happening internally and around the world right now, I think that we can, for me at least, I know where my hope is resting. So this song's called Wrestling.
Till you came along. Love, love, love is all.
country music, certainly in Nashville, is that they've gone along or away from writing about a story, you know, that had a start, a middle, and end over a long period of time, into talking about moments and developing that moment into a 3.5 minute song. And that's what I've enjoyed doing this last couple of years, and this song is no exception to that. I kind of started writing it about 2 years ago and only just finished it up a couple of months ago. But for you know, kind of sitting on love, if you've ever had that that notion where you're with somebody but you're not quite, you can't put your finger on it, you think it's love but you're not quite sure, I tried to encapsulate that in this song. And if you get a chance, go and check it out on Spotify and pre-save and all the rest. But it's out March 20th. It's called Tip of My Tongue.
It's just amazing what can happen when we vulnerably share our truth, and I think it gives other people permission to let their walls down and to talk about what's really going on inside. So that's what I've learned through this song, and I just encourage you that if this speaks to you, you will share your story with me tonight. This one's called Jealous of the Angels. Walk back through that door.
Lots of ideas, but I wasn't sure if any of them were good or not. And just while I was trying to get out my, I didn't even have an iPad. I just had all these papers, that just written notes everywhere. And Marty was, he's an American. He had this real deep voice and really cool sounding voice. And he just started talking to me. And he just says, "Things change, man." I was like, obviously I'm from Antrim in Northern Ireland. I was like, "Yeah, things change all the time, man. Yeah, so I'm just going to get these notes." He said, "No, things change." And that was his idea about the song. He'd been in a relationship and he was really feeling, you know, he's kind of feeling down at the time, and it's a great place to be if you want to write a song, I think, to be down, you know. I felt that a lot myself. I know what it's like to be down. So we come up with a song, it's called Things Change, and it's like I said, it's one of my favorite songwriting sessions, so hope you're going to like it too.
First time that I met you, I should have opened your door with a dozen fresh cut roses, but it doesn't anymore. And the first time that you kissed me, I found butterflies inside, and I knew that you could feel. I could see it in your eyes. It was starting on believing wasn't any holding back. Did the both of us stop dreaming? We steered our love off track.
Into an ex? Oh. Raise your hands. Yeah. Okay, quite a few liars out there, I'm sure. Well, I'd gone to Nashville last November and I bumped into an ex three times in a row. And she was from England. And I'm like, how does that even happen? But on the second night it happened, I was going into a ride with a guy called William Michael Morgan. And I was telling him a story and he was like, if ever there's a song to be written, it's this one. And I'd come from having lunch in a place in Nashville called Midtown. And in the bar there was a poster up just said, you know, what's your poison? And that'd be a phrase we'd be used to hear as well. And we tried to incorporate that into the song and the ideology of it. We talked about addiction and what it can do, and I suppose those things that we end up addicted to, they're great for us in the short term, but in the long term they're not really. So we come up with this idea, it's called Poison. Not released just yet, but fingers crossed Willie puts it out sometime in the future. Hope you enjoy it. I sat down, he said, "What's your poison?" I just laughed. Said, "I doubt you'll have it." He said, "I've heard that before, why don't you give it a shot? It ain't the bourbon or Jose Cuervo, Johnny Walker Red, a black label in a place like this. It's just something you ain't got. It's that rust to your head once it hits your lips, as you hook like an addict after just one fix of that sweet, smooth taste. It takes control of your world. 5'4", sun-kissed skin, dark brown eyes that'll pull you in better than anything else. She's a top shelf kind of girl. That's my poison." He bent down, reached under the counter, said, "I got a brew, might help you forget her." I said, "We both know that ain't true, but what's a guy to do? Your head once it hits your lips, as you hook like an addict after just one fix of that sweet, smooth taste that takes control of your world. 5'4", sun-kissed skin, dark brown eyes that'll pull you in better than anything else. She's a top shelf kind of girl. That's my poison, so intoxicating. I can't resist it. Yeah, I want it. Hell, I need it. That rust to your head once it hits your lips, as you hook like an addict after just one kiss of that sweet, smooth taste that takes control. Skin, dark brown eyes that'll pull you in better than anything else. She's a top shelf kind of girl. That's my poison. She's my poison.
Perfectionist, and I'm learning this year. My goal in 2020 for myself is to learn how to loosen up my grip, because I tend to hold on to the things that I want to happen so tightly that I suffocate the life out of them. And so, just like my set list, I'm loosening my grip now that Gary said that, and I'm gonna play a new song that's not actually released yet. It's gonna be released later this year, but sometimes we just have to realize that there's only so much that's in our control, and I have a really hard time doing that. But this song's called "Leave It at the Cross."
Father to the fatherless, defender to the weak. Shake, see the sky break, feel the rain. I feel like something in my heart's about to change. Oh, this guilt and all this shame. I give it all. Every hurt, every pain, every dream I suffocate. Give it all away. Every fear that I've got, every self-defeating thought. Leave it at the cross. Leave it at the cross.
From Abel, so match made in heaven.
you from me.
And your hand is about to be for knocking on.
I love you from the start. You'll always have my heart.